On through my internet life, I have met some very nice people who I have benefited from their friendship with love and support and face new and challenges along the future. I have gotten along with most people, but my values are high in the way of not wanting to be in a circle of any kind of hate or try to be friends with those who I have fought with. At times, I have rationally deleted those people or groups of people or websites from my internet life rationally with many regrets of feelings I have for each and every one of them. I am not without feelings, and emotional heartbreak on the internet is as bad at times as having something personal in my life goes tragic, and I hope those who have focused on me have enjoyed themselves at my expense, for was bullied as a kid in high school, at work at times by bosses, and was neglected by women most of my life, so I did not have my own family. I tried when I was young to find the right woman, but those I chose to love did not feel the same way, so I ended up all alone in life and love, and I am picked on for it at times. My profile on Google Minus has been suspended since I changed my real name to Cosmic Joe when I made the channel, so they want me to make another channel with my real name. Google also wants me to provide identification for my current profile, like my ID card, and my account is in limbo as to what I can do on Google due to their forcing stuff on us. I cannot ever change my current icon to any photos because of the suspension of my Google Plus account, and it really sucks, and I know now why people are making over their channel. They have to in order to comply with what Google has done for our own good, right? How many times have you heard that one, that it is for your own good or the community's good? Slowly by manipulation are they changing the way we do things, or else we do not get any benefit whatsoever by way of views or having to start from scratch once more. I have to eliminate a few people who were friends with my bullies and may have not were in my best interest to remain friends with, so I could focus on my projects and life works. My newest bully nickname is Mo, and I only need my space to focus on real important things and not having bullies focusing on me any longer. I really want to thank those who were nice enough to subscribe back to me, and I am sorry to those who I could get along with that I considered my good friends, but often things fall apart and many take spite out because they want things to me the way they were, but sometimes that is not possible and people must realize life moves on, and so should relationships that did not work out. Blaming it on someone and calling them names is your choice, but being grow up enough to stop the name calling and focusing on productive videos instead of the never-ending drama. That shows a true adult for sure. I miss working and worked hard labor for 25 years of my life before I had my good health taken away by a stroke, and it never gets easier for me. I suffered from a bad form of psoriasis which itches constantly, and I use many topical treatments for my condition, as well as have hypertension due to my stroke and take strong medication so my blood pressure stays normal, so my role playing on doing characters that I had fun with ended with me having to remain calm or else suffer for it later. Of course, like in high school, my bullies do not understand that I am genuinely crippled in many ways, physically, mentally and emotionally, so please take some pity on me when doing your focus on me, because if anything happens to me, just think it may be investigated, and if you want to be famous for causing someone's death, so be it, because it will just end. It continued physical, mental and emotional suffering just enough to hopefully end my miserable life, which does suck, because in almost 50 years, I have not found anyone who cares enough about me to hang around, stay with me or love me, and beyond anything that has ever been done or said about me, that is the worst thing of all.